Viper is watching. Only watch Carlini. Usually I can't find any games on myself this time, so Carlini is playing 1v1 in with Warlock Kingdom Smog. Oh, this sick color. I wanna change the color, oh never mind. Carlini is Vikings and this Morty is Mongol, so Mongols will be the advantage of the hunters. You can go up faster to village, but after that, the Viking will be stronger with the economy. Oh, this is Green Arabia. Randomly as Green Arabia, right? Frank Gold here. Quite good wood at the back. The deer is not. I didn't even take one deer, okay. And it seems that Morty's goal is better than the Carlini's one. So as a wood, really. But it is quite open for Morty to protect this wood. And both of them going scouts. Why Carlini would go scouts? Vikings as no bloodlines, no. I don't think it's a good choice for Vikings to do scouts. And Carlini has so much wood, so much wood. Yeah, it's trying to switch the team farms with the numbers. Yeah, this is quite a good war. Morty switching to arch, make another archer range. Oh, Vikings. Carlini is still adding more scouts. It's not a good choice though. And then Carlini is not making any spearmen to defend. This is still open. Yeah, the scout can still go into. Yeah, can still go into it. Is Morty a real 1500? I don't know. This Warlings so good, and also currently killed 8. Yeah, maybe it is a good choice for him. I don't know, because usually Vikings without bloodlines will not go so many scouts. So Morty may not expect it, but he already full walled. So Carlini can't go into it. Can't go into that. Carlini is going full field though. full field with only full scouts. I think if he wants to go full field though, maybe he should add some archers or skirmishers to show that back. At the back of the buildings. And actually, Colony's economy is still going good because of the free wheelbarrow for Vikings. Oh, go back. Yes. Searching. What is researching the armor for camels? How many on gold? 8 on gold. Did he research the gold upgrade? Gold upgrade? No. How about the wood upgrade? No wood upgrade. Too much food, because he wanted to full scouts, but you gotta wait for the light cavern and the armor. Do you need to do the wood upgrade? Wood upgrade, no. Second wood upgrade, no. So as Morty has so many camels with the plus 2 armor and also plus 1 attack, Kanye is in trouble now. He has no gold and just start to make an archery range. He has one monk. You only convert one camels. Morty's archers. All dead. And he still has like 10 camels going back. He's still making more camels only. But Kalani is already switching into crossbowman. But no upgrade though. TC at the back. How about this? University for Ballistics, I guess. How about Morty's economy? It's going very good for the Morty's economy. 3 TCs, taking stone, preparing for the castle coming. And the Mongols is pretty good thieves for Imperial Age. So if we go Imperial Age faster, then Morty may win this game. Look at the map, the scout. About 70-100 for Kalini, and so as Morty. So 3 relics they didn't spot. Oh, he's making the front castle directly onto Kalini's gold. Maybe I should play faster. Oh, he clearly found the next gold. But wow, clearly go faster than Morty. Morty has the gold control is not good for Morty. Yeah, he just sell the extra things or go up. So actually Morty can go up faster, but he just has too much food and gold. Too much wood and food, so this Imperial Age time delay. Spending a defensive castle to protect gold. Okay. Pretty Z's. Obelisk. So if Carlini go up faster, then the Obelisk will be better than the Magnetize. Especially as so many Obelisk can produce from the archer range inside of the castle. Magnetize can only produce by in the castle, so you can't make so many Magnetize in a short time. He's switching to delay skirmishers. Making light cav. The army after Imperial Age can only control military things better. Look at the villages count. Villagers count 98 for Palani. Morty only has 80 villagers. Palani's economy is going better. I'm taking the gold outside. That was a headshot for Morty. But never mind, he still has so many obelisks coming, still protects, still making more and more. He has so many resources to spam the obelisks and trebuchet only. Obelisks and trebuchet. Mangalow. He didn't actually need the Mangalows at all. Because there's so many obelisks, and Morty only has the light cav now. There's no wood, no house. Colonies. Still making more and more archery range. Light cav is coming, but they will die very soon because the Mongols has no plus 4 armor. Mongols has no need plus 2 armor for the cavalry. So it's only killing the trebuchets. So light cav just going to die. Already GG this game. So in this game, Morty just have a big mistake, so not going up to Imperial Age. But for long term, Obelisk will still win the Magnetize, so. So the elite skirmishers or the siege ram will be the key for Mongols to kill Vikings, and also the Hussars with more light of sight. Is that called light of sight? You can find the villagers easily. What is just pick a relic? Like, where is it? Where is it? Oh, okay, there. It's just mana now instead of the onager. So you can't stop the Carlini's killing. Look at control so well, Carlini. Yeah, so much food. You can actually switch to into the Berserk. You can even switch to the Berserk to kill the elite skirmishers. Yeah, even though I was just researching the third week upgrade. Okay. Unit skilled, or of course more, and also the resources. Well played, Carlini. In the early stage, just making full scouts, that would not be expected. Also, like, did quite well. But he may, I think Carlini may switch into the archers and then crossbow earlier because of the camels coming. I don't even know whether I can make Carlini, because he has some special ideas, like the Vikings, you spamming the skulls instead of making the archers. What is game model? This one seems slightly streaming. No game here. Hey, 這個機會你們買東西吧。 Carlini呢就是 就係快牌嗰度嘅頭號大人物嚟嘅都算。即係佢係俾錢，俾錢 Fiverr 定其他嗰啲 AOC 台都俾咗好多錢下。冇連接嗎？俾個機會你買啊！有冇歌聽啊？想聽下歌，是但啦。我成粒鐘嘅喎。精選，真係精選啊！我就覺得都係 carlini 贏啦，兩十千五嗰啲打嘅話，好似都係 India， 你點解同 India 人打啫？So carlini kind of this time is Portuguese and Ravi as Hans. Canoe Glenny has a backhoe and stone near the wood, but is this freaking stone? What is this?But it still has a very good wood at the back. But it's taking this wood. Is that? No. It's just taking early ball.Oh, yes, he's taking this one. Because he didn't scout to this. Never mind, this is still big. How about the outside? Ravi has back gold here. So has the wood. He's also having a freaking stone.And this map is not very good for Ravi though. It's a pawn in the front of the base. So Hans versus Portuguese. I think Portuguese Galena willMake man at arm first, I guess. It's simple to do, and it's usually for Portuguese to do the man at arm first, maybe because it has cheaper gold for the gold units. Oh, doing loom. Oh, never mind.Because his ball is quite far away. And actually, the ball will just be disturbed by the gaps a little bit, so I don't think he need to do. Yeah. tons for on wood. But this one is not working. But carlini. Did it push any DS? No, because of the so far away. How about the scouting? Scouting, you didn't even find the deers. Fall on wood. Yeah, making the barracks. Preparing for the man at arms, expected. It's not working, okay. Oh, you have no loom. Go away. 23. Not enough wood because of these. Because of these placement. The four on the right. Four on the right of the lumber camp. You're making more villages. So what will we do? Okay. 25 pop up. Three on gold, but it's not making the militia, so it will just fully go archers, I guess. Oh, scout, throw the. Okay. So Kalini found his gold, and you know that his Raf is not taking gold, but other information. Raffle saw that Glenn is queuing up the barrack. It's making one militia. Oh, it's actually making militia. I just delay a little bit. You just do the loom. So brave. So what's the plan now? You're making three man at arms. Almost 1300 to go to his base. Oh, he's sending one villager to go build a tower on his what? Yes. One archery range only. And making farms instead of the second archery range. So Kalini knows that Rav is going scouts. And he lost. The rifle still doesn't know that Carlini is building a sneaky tail on his wood. But that is only one of his wood line. Now of course, Xiaoming was in speed defend. Ward well, a little bit, but I need to this is not a problem. Still have 90 wood on this pile. Good. Oh, so many on wood. It is so unbalanced. The economy is quite unbalanced here. If he's Portuguese, I think he can make less gold miners for double range to make archers. But you still need more gold miners for this. Amateurs. Yeah, it's like the last game. Carlini just has so much wood. Come on. And this skirmisher has no range upgrade yet. How about the economy for Ravi. 7 on gold. Maybe too much? Because he is not making a gold unit. Don't need so much on gold now. And it is open on the left, on the right. The scouts are dead already. House again. What is Carlini doing? It's so unbalanced. You have no food to go up. Oh. Horse color. He was having one archer range on it. But he just researched the horse color. Yeah, I guess. I guess Carlini is better, play better in the later stage of castleage or imperial age instead of feudal age. Five on goal is enough. Portuguese. The Raffi skirmisher, why no? He's researching flat channel now. And so is Carlini. How can he suddenly get so much food to go up? Where did that come from? Only one more range in front. Let's come, it's just coming. But Carlini just adding one more archer range instead of sable. Never mind. We can actually make a like siege workshop and castle age. Yeah, it is a good move for Carlini. Going up to castle age, then go into it, and then you can research, upgrade the crossbowman and plus two range. You need to be aware of the knights. Yeah, you see knights. Oh, he lost the front well. There's no armor upgrade on knights, that's good for Carlini. But the Alice Skirmisher. They're searching cross woman and plus two. Either directly upgrade his the university is fine. But at 6. But how about the gold upgrade? He didn't upgrade gold, right? Oh, he did actually. Just not many villages on gold. But at 6 coming. Knight still no armor upgrade, so that will be full scums to counter Carlini's crossbowman. Second TC already. Rave, Ravi. Look at the resources that Carlini has. It's too much food. It should actually like send some villagers to directly take the wood. Oh, he's making another TC here. Too much food. Oh, he's researching the armor for the knights, right? Or it should be knights. That is good. Counter the heavy skirmishers here. Don't refarm. Just go to take the wood, please. How about Ravi's economy? Two TCs. It's sending two villagers outside. Make another TC, right? On gold, yes. Any monster? So Ravi also expecting Carlini will go some knights. Yeah, it's easier now. But the monster is still making. How about Carlini? Carlini is still reforming. That another account. Two CCs, no ballistics. How about a second gold upgrade? Because there's no gold. Oh no, no second gold upgrade for Portuguese. Double siege workshop in front. Okay. And Magna will kill the Celestia Misha very soon. House. Panic House. Switch over the overfill. The rip. Awesome, man. You're too close. Okay. Magnus coming. He knows that. So the skirmisher is just going back. And at the same time, knights coming. And killed some fields from Carlini. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 5, 5 that villager. Yeah. And now Ravi has too much wood. He's making a siege workshop with the fan. Yeah, you finally make a market, okay. How about the military buildings? Just making knights. I think it's... I need to keep those low HP knights back to heal. So this is what your monastery for. Actually Clint did scout for the wood here, so he can actually go to attack this side instead of this front. Carlini just sold. It's too much food to go up Imperial. While Rafi is still far away from Safari to go to Imperial. Because he spends so much on taking stone for castle, and also he made so many elite skirmishers, and why he set so many elite skirmishers. Originally he has like up to 20, now he has only like 13 elite skirmishers. Oh, one knight still come Ah! Why you you don't wore that side? A lesson. Make units place, knights only. But that's okay. That's cheaper for Portuguese already. Researching the hand cut. So you can get the wood faster. Rafi's economy is still unbalanced. It's not making more farms. Has no food, but only wood. A knight's coming. Rafi just rely on the monks to convert the knights, but they failed. Just send the monks and elite skirmisher too close to them. The Kalinis army. You can't even convert one before died. They're just making more castles and castles. But Kalini, well, take down the castle very soon with the back cannons. Cavalry. It's making more stables. Why are you making stables? Kalini already making the knights in his imperial age. Then of course he will do the cavalry. Why you still make this stable? Now he has so much wood and gold. I think it's better for him to go see himself. Especially you have so much wood and gold. Oh, he's making token, eh? So you
yes.
Maybe he want to make the Tarkin stable instead of castle, but you need like several hundred foot and gold for searching stable to make the Tarkins. So I'll just start to going up to Imperial Age. But how about Carlini? You just one stable making units. It is so slow. So slow. Looking from this side, I may be able to win Kalini, I don't know. It's making so not enough units. The control of army from Kalini is still good, and also the resources control later on still good. Just adding more stable to make more units. Just delay a little bit for Kalini. Maybe he was just focusing on the economy first, so he forgot to make more units. bloodlines, arm plus 2 armor from Raffi. But Raffi has nothing, like, it's no luck, nothing. But his economy actually balanced later on, but he just lost the castles. Three stables only, oh, five stables, probably. We still found another gold outside. We just need some space to farm. No gold. We just spending the gold to research only. Carlini still has a lot of resources. Besides Rat, Ravi just kill a bit on Kalani's ward only. So Kalani's economy almost didn't hurt. Oh! Oh! Victoria! So you can get the... all the 4 resources very slowly for gold and stone. But the wooden food is getting faster than the gold and stone. This Victoria, it is a special building for Portuguese only, but it costs like 20 population for one. You can only make it an imperial age. So Raffi actually has not much gold left. He can only make cavaliers. But that's not bad actually. The military currently has like 30 something, but currently just has more units. Where are the units? What is the number wrong number here? 100 military? That is wrong. Maybe it is affected by the Victoria, I guess. He has the cavalier with the crossbowman again. He can kill the cavalier easily. And he also has the the 8 from back cannons. Did he research no, he has no castles. Kalini has no castle, so I can't do the blessings for Bandar Cannon. No market for Raffi. No gold. Just focusing on killing the Bandar Cannons. Yeah. Ah, Kalini, you need to protect them well. of 3 Victoria. So how many villagers count for Carlini? Villagers only 57. So I it's deleting the numbers here for the Victoria. What the hell? It just spilled the Victoria. And Rafe's space. Stable. Already GG. Currently just getting more gold and stone from Victoria. Achievement. Of course, it will only kill much more. A more army. So has the economy, more resources. Faster imperish. Faster. Not fast. Should I apply? Oh, Kaho. Chung bay yao all in. Hey, more do go in. Yeah. More I'll see.他是不是其實是被Viper搞緊的還是怎樣的你不知道算了我自己玩一定贏的你都不買你寧願all-in輸掉他你都不買<笑>給你買都不買
Yes.
Let's start team games.
Okay.
Larry 串錯了他都不是這個來的他多了I我不知道是不是真人應該不是真人他只會打副比這個假有他 有冇人打？有冇人打我睇？喂，六点零啦，我睇下呢个 carlini 咁又咁快到六点。我俾埋佢買噶啦，都
翻埋咗未啊？
寧願 all in 輸都唔買呢個 double。
好啦，同樣
咯。咦？佢會走咗嘅點啊？好啦，就位咗啦，仲有啲斷線啊！
我馬鐵嗰度啊，玩嗰啲啊，仲唔靚過去啦？買呢啲威化兵咩
？Saracens versus Turks。Disconnected.
You can buy the quiet time out there, one by one.
Should I go? Should I go to play a carlini? Bit tired though. Wow, 700. Sorry, but
no.
I think this one will kill Kalini. 700.
Mm-hmm.
已經有 tips 啦，我覺得 carlini 會輸嘅地方。俾你買都唔買，快清應該唔係道理。系喎，冇一冇佢走晒，又走咗即刻。好似寻晚先 at， 先俾咗10000佢嘅啫呢度。佢一下就输晒，玩咩啫？真系下下都惡意喎。有勢又如何？冇勢又如何？咪啦，我都輸啦。精选歌曲串烧啊，一啲都唔好听啊！我知啲歌啊，唔系佢唱得唔好听。
你饮冻茶啊？你饮就趁住饮啦，天气冻啦，冻咗就冇益噶啦。听到啊？冻晒啦！
我唔知咯。
Spanish, Spanish versus Burmese. This is good to watch. So, Candidly, Candidly's map is very odd for the hill.But this is randomly picked as Green Arabia, so the water is not a problem. Quite decent gold and stone. And if Kalani's got well, he can actually wool.To the cliff, maybe, yeah, to protect the stone and gold. Well, there, but need to be careful of the wolf. Yeah. Oh, he's seeking an early boar. How about this? Kipo. Kipo is Fran.France player. He has front gold and stone. Pretty good wood. He's doing the loom. I think it's okay this distance. But what? Why is he doing the early loom? Pause or drop? I don't know.I don't know. Like, why you do loom? This. Now you found all the ships, okay. Oh, you can also push the ears here. Nice timing. It's not going to do so. You should actually at least push one deer, that would be better than... But he rather choose to scout more information. Find people first. Three on wood. Oh, that was a pause for Carlini.
Yes.
Oh, he'd rather go to mill first. So I guess he's taking early board, he wants to do the early scouts maybe. But if you do the early scout, I think you better push the deer after going here. Five on what? No, only four. So you will not have enough wood. To build a barrack. Did they find people? No. Then fine. Actually, you saw one gold here. You may expect. Expect that the opponents will be like here. If you see the gold here. Yeah, two extra gold here. So you know that Kepo will not be here. Then he's going up there. Carlini is going up to the village with 21 pop. He's doing a scout rush maybe. Yeah, scout rush. He's building the mining camp. The stone. One is low HP, so that's why he didn't put a lot of the wood on the wood. How about Kipo? Kipo found, just found Carlini.還有得買的,15分鐘內還有得買的,快請給我走鬼走了。要看看Carlini可不可以插成功啊。因為這個是千七分的,應該有點料到。I just start to build a bark now. But at the same time, Carlini is building a double tower near your Kipo's wood. And Kipo also is sending four villagers in the front. What does he want? A better house here. But he didn't notice that. Oh, Takano, thank you for the host. I'm just casting for Carlini's game, but not playing. Almost dinner for me. So Carlini is playing with a 1700 plus player from France. And Carlini is Spanish and Kipo is Burmese. And Carlini is just about two sneaky tail on Kipo's wood. And Kipo just start to take stone. Kipo notice that. So this tower is not going up. This villager will die. So anyone from Takano's stream, I will describe a little bit more for the map. Carlini has quite a decent gold and stone for this. We can actually simply wall this, but it's not going to. And the scouts was actually going from here to here. They got all the ships but not pushing deer. I don't know why. So Carlini is now even taking Kipo's stone. Kipo is fine, he still has one stone there. He's making the scouts, so Carlini may be in trouble now for his own base. He's building the defensive tower, and you also actually need a tower on the stone. Double tower to defend his wood. Nice. And at the same time, he's also still building the towers more closer to his CCs, to farmers or the wood. But Kipo is also building some defensive tower on his own base. Carlini, you didn't see the scouts? The scouts coming. Oh, nice. You just swat in time. That's very good. And he's also just trying to stop him walling the fail. How about the resources count? Kipo has more wood. He's taking some gold, building a defensive tower on his gold. And Carlini is building the blacksmith for the thatching. Oh, that's a very good move for Carlini. Swore himself and want to kill the tower, but he's building another tower. You gotta run. You gotta run fast. Yes. Good. Just from the last two games, I think Carlini is not very good controlling the resources in the village, but later on is doing far better for macro. This time is last two game here was versus the 1500 players, but this time is playing versus the 1700 player. So let's see. How Carlini will be doing for this. Still no barrack, just tower. Well, barrel.
走啦。
咁啊，今日叫咪聽日去攞咯。佢話我隔隔一嘢。
Simply war 啦。Simply war。Ah, people just got the new, the building farm. So Carlini lost 60 wood. Yeah, so much stone now. You can directly build a castle after going castle-ish. A couple is, both of them are using the market to exchange resources, go faster. A couple start to castle-ish now. So both of them are pretty safe. They have the defensive towers. Enough stone to build a castle after going to castle age. But one will be making a conquistador, one will be making the iron buy. So as I think it's a conquistador better for the accuracy. If you follow the direction that your target running, then you actually conquistador will shoot more accurate. But the iron bar is the accuracy of the iron bar is not very good. But the good thing for iron bar is it just costs a wood and gold. But the conquistador needs both food and gold. So probably the Burmese will go faster to Imperial ship if you can hold a nice tower, I mean nice castle to cover both gold here. Both cool golds here. It's making one knight. One, two, maybe find his villager to kill. Oh, there's one villager taking wood there. How about the scouting for the maps? Ah! Just a nice timing. Oh! Carlini. Rep. Yeah, nice wall. But they will be dead soon. Later on. Defensive castle. Where? Okay, there. Even though it's not on the hill, but that's quite good for the castle placement. Oh, you can actually make two castles at the same time. Now this castle just cover the road from here and here, so it's hard for the iron bars to go to this way. Rep. Carlini is researching a +2 armor for conquistadors. I also actually also need the bloodlines, but I think this time he better focus more on his economy, especially has already two defensive castles for all the way that Kipo can come. Maybe you need to war a little bit here. There's so much wood. You can sell some wood to maybe buy stone for TC, like here. Or here. How about Kipo? Two TCs already. So many on gold. Look at the resources that Kipo has. It's so balanced, but while at the same time you can look at carlini. Oh, it's building farms. Finally, you can spend extra wood. Not so much on gold now. Did they do the gold upgrade? I don't know. Yes, he did. How about the wood upgrade? Second wood upgrade, so not researched yet. Six inquisitors versus, oh, look at military count. 50 versus 12. Where's 12 from? 12 or 6 here, 6 going out. Second TC already? Okay. Oh, what is it? How can he save one villager here? And actually, there is an outpost. Will Kipo find the siege workshop here? I don't know. Let's see. I don't know. He's building the 30Z. And he has so many Arab bites already. And also, he got one relic. 1, 2, 3. Two Magnus coming from Kalini. There are some more conquistadors in south. 30Z north side. That's a good TZ. Protect the wood and gold. So, what will this game be like later on? Inquisitor versus Arambai now. A Spanish has a Paladin later on. Burmese has a Battle Elephant. And Arambai in the Imperial Age with the unique technology also is very OP. They can take down a TC in like 3 shots with the unique technology. So, Kipo has a little bit unbalanced. 2P的UU 不是必中的, 他的命中率很低的, 只30左右而已, 但你打中隔壁那隻都會有一半傷害。 Kipo is researching husbandry. Oh, what is this? No bloodlines. No bloodlines for Lily. And Kipo is going to Imperial Age. I noticed that Burmese can know all the relics on the map. I already got 2 relics already. Yeah, as As I expected that Bermi can go faster to Imperial Age if he can defend well. Yeah. Because the Iron Bite only costs wood and gold. Okay, then he bought 100 wood to go up. Idol villages. Right, okay. Yeah, it's running. Keepo's running pretty well. Stone wall. The north side and army and castles, towers. Kalini can actually break through. But they'll need to conquest this. Kalini has so much gold. You can actually take the relics. But there is only one relic left. Near the Kalini space. 4 relics already. Oh, thank you so much for the host back. And also Tagno. I'm just casting for Galilean space. Galilean game. Socks. Hey, socks. Oh, Kalini is researching Fletching and switching into less damage. That's good to counter Arambai. I think Kalini is still fine with the 2 defensive castle. Any stone, any more stone for Kalini? Yes. So you can actually build another castle on this hill to protect more for the wood and gold. How about the scouting for place? Imperial Relic already. And he's researching the armor for cavalry. Arambai, still Arambai, not lit. 2k gold already, people. Villages count. Kalini has more villages. 4 more. Kalini's conquistador is still running around. Ballistics already? No. He's making the light cavalry. Wow. Oh, that's a nice castle. We cover both golds in the center. So this. If Kalini can hold these 2 golds, and it would be at a great, very great advantage. This game. Did they research a third wood upgrade? But he didn't even upgrade the second wood upgrade. Oh my god, Kalini. So that's why he has not much wood. The economy is a little bit sucks. Not a little bit. Okay, there's no wood. 3 trap shades. 3 trap shades and a lead iron by coming. Thank you for the follow, Mike Bits. Thank you for the follow. And especially, yeah, this is very good. He's playing good. You just need to be careful for his own economy. Later on, yeah, it's not very good for this fight now. Especially there are so many conquistadors running together. Even though the Iron Backhand shoot the original target, then the other one will still have the half of the damage. A cavalier, researching cavalier and chemistry. Probably we'll go some with my cannons with the party maybe. Carlini. Look at the resources. How much resources there are? Gippo still has 1 gold only, so for the resources, Carlini still has the advantage for the gold. Gippo didn't find this gold. And it's also not going to take this gold.
Yes.
And Carlini is still making more and more conquistadors. He can hold this. And while Kippo is just focusing on killing Trebuchet, he's dying. The Iron Bar is dying. Oh, he lost the castle on the hill. And Carlini is pushing back, even though he has no second wood upgrade. He can still hold. Yeah, as I've seen in the last two games and even this one, he's doing better in the later stage of the game. Even though his economy is not very good in early stage, after that he can control very well in the later game. Oh, what is this? Staple is a wall though. Oh, Carlini didn't find the gold here. I missed the gold. Look at the resources there. Carlini is pretty okay. And Kippo, he lost so many. Oh, current. What is? How can that pronounce? Hyper Carlini. And Kippo is losing now. Resources. There's no resources. A failure count under 100. And Carlini has over 100 failures already. Maybe because he feel like he has no wood, so he made more failures. Losing. Oh yeah. How can I call your name? I Vic or Only Carlini's can steal the... still keeping the Conquistador here. Then he got this game. Look at the gold. We still have so much gold. Carlina. Coraline. GG. I don't like them, is that short range. The range is... Okay, GG. Oh, he got the same with the brainer. German. Yeah, good control of the army. You can kill more with the Conquistadors. And Kipo, he didn't control well with the Arambai, just focusing on killing the Trebuchet. But die, just letting the Arambai to die. And of course, more resources, more villagers. The uptime is faster for Burmese because of the Arambai didn't cause the food. Okay. Even though Kipo has the 4 relics and he didn't control well with his army. Because he maybe feels safe for his space with the towers and castles. Oh, Kalindi is 1700 now.
Yes.
1700. Fiber is watching. Have you heard about Kongs before? The strongest units in the Castle Age. Yeah, of course. What's that? What's that Paladin are good? Got owned by elephants. Yes, of course, true. The elephant will be stronger than Paladins. If they want we won. The Paladins can run faster to go raiding. So it seems they will rematch again. So it's if they rematch, then now is Kalini 1, Kipo 0. If you want to ask about the score. Let's see. Saka. I want to go to toilet. Get my microphone muted. Anyone? No, it's not muted. Not France. It's Neverland. I said it wrong. Kipo is from Neverland.
Yes. Yes.
Like I said, Kong's still the best unit in Castle Age. That's true, if you control well, they're actually stronger than knights. Thank you. I remember that, is it four, five conquistador can take down one knight with upgrade, without the armor upgrade.
Yes, yes.
Hello, Risk. Hello. Passing. I have nothing to do before dinner. Oh, it's not playing. Okay. Well, Carlini just left. And Backtrin is also in the game room. Can I find a game? I want to go to the toilet first. Two V two Wolo King Arabia. Sack, right back. Oh, my dad go to the toilet. What the hell? I want to go to the toilet. No games here. Black Forest. Black Forest. Or Backtrin holds Black Forest. 1400 plus, 1500 plus. Now, yesterday I played. The last game I played yesterday, we won the game. And after that, Fubi just disconnected with all players and no points added. No record can be found in, on fullplay.com. So my streak still minus 2 instead of plus 1. Maybe this one. Black Forest. Oh, I didn't set the port forwarding today. I need to check every day if I want to play on the blue. I want to play Arabia though. Maybe I gotta find if there is any game, any team game on HD. Seems not. No matter. Maybe I can play Nomad, but it is, I would say, more luck based map. Pikerin. Zach, be right back. Thank you.
嗰啲齊飲，咁就今日打咗個鼓。細聲啲啊！我都可能接，阿兄啦，我俾住，呢個快。
I'm back. Oh my god, my dinner is coming, so... Maybe I should play on HD. Alright, where is Nomad? I miss Nomad though. And my dad is going to do the annoying chanting, the Buddhist chanting. Sad. Oh, still there. But only 1700. So I will be split with the 1800 here. Yeah. Should I do this or... Wow, so many 1400. I guess I would do this one.
Oh!
$1,300. Are you okay? Maybe I should hold. Do you have ideas? What should I play? I think I'm still playing bad in 1v1 now. I'm tired. But I can still be okay to play team game, I think. It's still there, backed.
Start the game already!
Seven players. Okay. Don't ask me why I'm playing the Chinese music. Just randomly find a playlist on YouTube. I need closer HD. Black Cross, I guess. If I'm flying, I guess I will do aggressive. Do a rush first. If not, I don't know. If I'm pocket, I don't know. I want to listen to the music to cover my dad's voice, annoying chanting. But while at the same time, I don't want to listen to the music when I'm playing. I can't focus with them. I can focus on playing WoW with the music. No one chat. Anyone want to bat? Follower. People who follow can get 100 virtual currency. Headset. I have a headset only for the mic. I'm wearing the headset on my neck for only the mic, but I'm at the same time using the earphone for listening to the sound. What the? I'm wearing glasses, so it's uncomfortable for me to directly wear the hat. Says oh Hans. Right on pocket, no, so I can just boom boom. Maybe Chinese flank. Oh, dock. What a nice dock here. Ah, oh, I better go here first. Never mind. I just go to there, see whether you need my help. Just buy a mic and replace it. I already have a mic, and also buy the pretty good mic, but I think my house has much noise, so I even though my new mic can record or get the sound clearer, but at the same time also the noise will be louder. Oh, what is it? Are they mine? 1 2 3 4 5 6 7. No. Oh no, I need to run. I need to keep my scout for like pushing deer or get back the ship. Ship? No, four.
No.
Low HP? Oh, a little bit delay. Two ships. Need to find two ships. Let me get the two ships back. Where's another ball? Oh, there. A little bit far away. Do you see? Chinese flying. I mean, need the ship to trap a little bit. Especially with this hill. Mm-hmm. 唔好搞我。When should I actually build a dog? I'm not quite sure. Maybe this. Maybe I should. Yeah, use this one to build. Then. Then. Oh dear. Oh my god.No. Maybe more on wood so that I can make more. Docks. I mean, fishing ship. Not more docks. Doubt the. What's a doubt the? Hans Franks. Oh, Franks good. We have Franks pocket and also Korean blank.A little bit more on wood, maybe. No, come on. Oh, what?Maybe I push this deer instead of. Oh, I can. Where are the boar? Where are the boar? With love room. It's a little bit risky. I need a scout to. I hope there is so any wolf. Better.Not. Because I have no loom. Oh no. Go back. Ah, it's yours. Oh no. Ah.That. Oh, never mind. I just lost a villager. That's bad. I feel bad. You're so bad. No, no more farms. But the. Oh, not balance. Eco. Dear, come on, dear. Feels bad. It's fixing, distressing. Where's the blacksmith? Already felt it. Oh. No.So hard to control with this delay. No. Ah. Pretty wall, stone wall, tower, Spanish tower. Maybe I push to the mill instead of. Dude, I really need this. Need a gold here, I don't know. I need more on wood. What do you see? Because I built so many farms and fishing ships. No, don't go back. No. No. Ah, doubler. TC. Come on. Just need some wood. Yes, wood. This is good. What upgrade? I don't think I should build another one TC because I already have some fishing ships. I'm still pushing deer in Castle H, what the hell. How about let's look up. Stone wall already? Okay. I think I can still afford this. Pretty good. And I need to start building the fin traps. Maybe some taking gold. One taking stone. Get more TCs later on or castles. Door. Oh, Martinez. Martina. Worms. One top score. 唔得閒食啊！而家 I need to start building farms and also fishing traps. I forgot it. Wood. Chinese. This. Teutons. Teutons flanks. Spanish flanks. They also have Turks and Mongols. Oh, what? They have Mongols. Spanish trade. Mm-hmm. so many on this. I want to start taking more gold. Maybe I can afford this one, but I need to keep not spending too much on gold because I have second gold upgrade. Start looking farms, buildings. In buildings, I forgot it. I can also afford another TC. Maybe I should take another gold. Ah, so unbalanced. There you go. Start to build bark in the front now. Okay. I want to research a hand cart. Idle villages. Rat is here. Spanish. Castle. I don't know where that should. Where should I build a? It's still booming. What the? What the hell is this orange? Ah. I think I will lose with this orange because he just built the third TZ. Well, I feel like I will lose this game. This pawn is sick. Sick pawn. For gray. Oh, forgot this one. How about teal? Till it's building stable, okay. Not too much on this wood right there. Should I just build a part in instead? Let him make rams? I don't know. I need more farms. How many stables do I have? I can make a TC or take the wood. Where should I train? Train? Yeah. My move is slowing down. What the hell, because my eco is not very balanced enough. I need more food. What? Two wolves? TC, I said I should build a TC. What? No, not here. Maybe I should also make the rams. I don't know. Fortified wall already. I want to go fast. Attack that. What are they doing? What are they doing? Castle. I need to wait, but I can actually directly go into fortified wall already. Four fortified wall. So I can just wait. Stone upgrade. More tech stone, make castle on front. More bombs.
My
home. What? What is you sad? Listening to your English is awesome. Oh, thank you. I just imitate, maybe. Oh. Just imitate. Like the native English speaker. But I'm not the native English speaker, actually. Oh. So I should build a castle in the back itself. Spanish train. We have no Spanish. I'm just waiting. I can do nothing because they built the wall already. So maybe I can go this way instead of. Maybe you can. Fight war. Banking. I don't know what can I do for this time. I can just balance my eco a little bit. No, it's a trap, no. They got all Mongols, so they may chop the wood through, I don't know. What? Ah, we have no bombard cannon, so I can't hit the. Four fortified wall. What's the plan here? Traps. Trap first. Sell some food for gold to trade. Do my tongue la!
Yes.
I can do nothing. Oh, siege ram. A siege onager. Nice. Nice. I don't want my paladin just keep doing nothing. Which one did I hit? I think this one.
Yes.
Do you need some farmers? I don't need so much food right now. Maybe I can just go down. What am I waiting for? Oh, maybe I just wait for the walls here. Doing life forest nothing. Using Travis Shave chop wood. But this time I chopped the walls. Shut the villager. What am I doing? I'll directly go into the tray, maybe instead of can go in with that, yeah. Oh, walled already. Oh, yes, yes, go in. Go in. Yeah. Yes. Finally, I can go in. Stupid. Ask. Ah, headshot. Sad. No, 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 no. I just want to kill the seashore here.
Train.
麦癫啦！
好猪角啊你，唔好猪角啦！睇下睇下佢点悭到蛋。
Trap。Nice trap。Oh. What? AA kill all your eco because I have too much farmers. I need more gold. Maybe I need to build another. Maybe I need to build more farms back now. Oh, this one. Well, okay, there. So stay back. And then go into the they have Spanish trade, you know. Oh, sorry for university. How are they? Some gold, but my ram is dying. No army. Attack. Oh no no no! Go back, go back, go back, go back. Sad. My traps. My traps. My 嘈啦。一路嘈咁耐，系啊，唔食啊！
玩紧要啫，啊，放唔低啫。
玩完就食噶，嘈乜鬼啫？
玩嚟点食嗰啲嘢
？My dad is annoying because of the dinner. Sorry for the shouting. I'm sorry.Maybe it's too loud. Oh my, I lost my traps. No. I'm gonna build castle fast. No. What the? Oh, look at my population. Sick game. What a sick game. Yeah, going for the tray. Yes, over the tray. They lost the train. Too much on wood now, maybe. Oh, my battle is everywhere. Is this single killing? I don't know. I just make. I need other villages. I want to build a castles on the front. Go villagers, go. Go traps. Rams. Mm. 知啊。你接翻啲啊！你 ，I can have dinner。My dad blame it all along this game. Keep annoying. Yeah. DJ. Wow, so many Boomba Towers. Nice. Let's see.Siege on the plus two range. This is all the little kingdom, so this siege on the Valkyrian is gonna get more range. Yeah, I think kill Chinese is good. Actually, I'm expecting you build a Goomba Towers here.Never mind. Traps. Trap and siege. Rams kill the rock towers. Oops. It seems like a control.Double kill from Lost. 28 minutes in above. I'm just waiting. I was just waiting for a long time. GG. So I can host someone else, you know. Clubs. Seems like I can meetHost Clubs. Enjoy. Thanks for watching. I gotta go for my late dinner. Thanks for stopping by and watching me. Thank you.Now the host, Gloves, is like 18 or 1900 plus on Ruby, strong player. See ya.